You're watching UNICEF television. It has been a year and a half since Pakistan was hit by the worst ever flood in the country's history. Among the worst hit areas was Muzaffargarh in Punjab province. Here, public education suffered a major blow. But today is a happy occasion. The whole community of Pir Dargah Shah in southern Punjab is coming out to inaugurate a new primary school, built by UNICEF with support from the Dutch government. With music, dance and flowers, the children are eagerly anticipating the arrival of the day's special guests. His Excellency Hugo Gaius Scheltema, Ambassador of the Kingdom of the Netherlands, and UNICEF Pakistan Deputy Representative Karen Allen.
People here value education for their children, the boys and the girls, more than anything else. And with just a little bit of support from UNICEF and generosity of donors, we can change these lives forever.
The new school is part of a larger school rebuilding program, which is set to replace schools damaged or destroyed by the 2010 floods with child-friendly schools. The approach to the child-friendly schools include early childhood education, playgrounds to encourage physical activities, and elements of health and hygiene through the provision of safe drinking water and improved sanitation. Rukaya Kanum, teacher at the new primary school, is enthusiastic about the new school.
UNICEF has provided school mats for the children, has built this school, has provided books to read and copies to write, provided school bags for the children, has made latrines for the children. UNICEF has provided many facilities and the children are very happy and keen to study.
One of these students is fifth grader Shahnaz Ramzan.
When the UNICEF people came here, they gave us a tent school and then made these new rooms for us, which are very nice. We have also received toys to play with during the break. And we also have a place to wash our hands. There is everything here. These bags and supplies have all been given to us by UNICEF.
In addition to receiving funds from Italy, Hungary, Sweden and the Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, UNICEF has received $1.2 million from the Dutch government for its school reconstruction program in Punjab. And as His Excellency Hugo Gaius Scheltema explains, the positive impact his country's donation has already made, especially on female students, is very clear.
We are very happy to see that more and more girls are joining the schools. The mothers have never gone to school, so for them it's already quite an achievement to see their own daughters go to this primary school.
For the children of Pir Dargah Shah, their primary school is not only an opportunity to resume an education that was tragically interrupted by the floods of 2010, but it provides a whole new approach to learning, which will set up a better future for them and their entire community. This is Anja Baron reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.